Alright, InnerTubers, I figured I owed you an update. It's been several days since I recorded last, and some progress has been made, as you can see. So I am level 16, that very recently happened. We've upgraded to all these light armors. I'll scroll through here real quick. You can see we've learned, you know, the armor's bench. I think we did that together. The carpenter's bench, the blacksmith, the tannery, real bed, and some of the different building pieces. So we have the armorer's bench, the furnace, and the tannery. The three chests, I don't remember if there was one or three when you were here. We have our pit of Yogg here. Don't jump in the flames. And then initially, I just ended up kind of building this fence because I learned that even though they may see ya, hey you, hey, here puppy. Oh, there we go. This is just for demonstration purposes. I can jump over this fence. They can't. Hey, hey. And let me deal with this fella. Yes. Hacha. So based on comments, I have tried switching over to either the pickaxe or the axe as opposed to using my sword. Even, you know, and one of the reasons was durability, but it's so cheap to fix it. But, you know, I'll try. So I didn't initially have this house. This is the last thing I've done, and I haven't done much since. And this thing took a ridiculous amount. Initially, it wasn't that tall. It was much smaller. And I was trying to... Have this roof on this side that goes that-a-way kind of come back down. And then this little jutty out bit, I wanted it to have a roof that went this way. And I couldn't for the life of me figure out how to tie the two together. So it just became taller and that. So just a few bedrolls. I had a few lined up. I've used several of them. There's this little upstairs. I just put this bed down. I'm hoping it lets me respawn more than once. I don't know yet. I haven't died. It just went down. It was actually the last thing I did. And then when we do respawn, there's just a little to-go kit with another set of armor and another sword. So something I tried, I think, where did I learn about it? Was it this? These things must deteriorate. I've had many, and they seems like, I don't know if it's a bug or what, but every time I come back, there's less. There was something, was it this thing? Yeah, bladed weapons are generally frowned upon by the worshippers of Yogg. So as a result of that, I thought, well, I shouldn't use a sword then, right? I should use one of these. So in here, I learned this to get, you know, more blunt weapons to get away from the bladed, you know, lore. So I tried these, 19 damage. Wait, 36, really? Maybe I should be using that. I think... Oh no, that's an axe, you dummy. Come on. Alright, so 30 damage and 36. Well, it seems like that should be better. It just didn't feel like it was. This thing that has 43 damage is... It's a... Let me see if I can get there. It's a two-handed weapon. But it swings really slow, and when I would fight like those, well, not the speeders, the like the big mutant turtles, it felt like every time they hit me, if I was in the mid-swing, it would reset my animation, and I was just getting my backside handed to me. So they got stowed away. This is just some other miscellaneous that I have accumulated. I've learned that you may have noticed I had, I'm not that savory, but this purified flesh, which comes from the human flesh. I tried to fight those guys over there once, and it didn't go well. They destroyed me. But I'm assuming this also is a bug. I have figured out that every once in a while, these guys just die. Like, I don't know if they have a timer or if something attacks them. I've never seen it happen, but they just die. So if I run over here while their corpses are here, I can gather up their goodies. Oh, that's respawned. I can gather up their goodies, and that's how I've gotten all the human flesh. There was one time... Oh, where'd that come? Oh, you see this little piece of grass right here? As I was backing up, I thought it was like the arc of an arrow flying at me. Anyways, there was one time that two of them were... There's usually three there. Two of them were dead and one was alive. So I ran over. So I have actually fought a human and killed a human all by myself, sees. But, yeah, when I tried to take them on in mass, it didn't work out for me at all. See, those go there. So I've kind of got this set up right now is food and, you know, food stuffs. We'll take those. We'll drop that. Just been keeping in a campfire. This is like your basic building supplies. And then other just kind of miscellaneous stuff I've come across. And then, I don't know, like extra pieces of things are in there. And then we have the other chest there that I've already showed you. I also keep all my hide and my twine here in the armorer's bench. 7 iron is all I've gotten, because all I've really done is just break these rocks. And I've gotten a hold of a couple of random iron ores. And then I've done a little bit of turning stuff into leather just kind of as I come across bark. So we'll turn that on right now, because this thing runs on bark. That's a thing. Let me just think. There was something else I was going to show you. Is it here? Here? No. I just saw... What did I see? Was it in there? No. In there? No. And then I turned and there was a hyena. Man, there was something else I was going to tell you. Oh! Oh, yeah. So things felt like they were moving really, really, really slow. So I did go in and I turned the experience up to 2.5 from 2, because like I said, it's been a long time, you know, several days. I've played a good bit since we last checked in, and it seemed like things... I'm going to turn this one up too. We're just moving just a little too slow. So I did turn these up. They were at 2. I turned them to 2.5. And then the other change I made was the harvest multiplier. I turned that back up to 3. Just to try to get things moving along. Because I felt like... I will tell you, I've spent a good bit of time playing this. And I think my video production has really suffered. Part of that was I had a crazy, crazy week last week, you know, at my real job. I ended up working Saturday. So I've mentioned before that I own my own business, and I've been open, you know, I've been in business for about 2.5 years, and I have worked until this weekend, or this weekend just passed, I've only ever worked on Saturday twice. Well, this last weekend, I worked on Saturday, and I also worked on Sunday, which was Super Bowl Sunday. I was working on Super Bowl Sunday. I just had this nightmare. Oh, I'm in trouble. I had a nightmare of a job, so... Wait, wrong button. It took up a ton of my time, and then this game has eaten up a lot of my time as well. So 7 Days to Die has suffered. So if you're a viewer of that series... my bad. I did get one up. Well, what for me would be this morning, which for you was hopefully yesterday. Hopefully I can get this rendered, you know, edited and rendered and available tomorrow. Assuming I can come up with enough footage today, because this game is a bit grindy. I heard it. I want more regenerative human flesh meat. These spiders, man, they're a pain in the butt. There are times I regret deciding to move up here. Oh, the other thing, did I tell you about that wall? So it was just a wall to keep the bad guys out. That's all it was initially. And then, I mentioned that. So videos, you know, the frequency, I was trying to get one out, you know, every weekday, have one a day, Monday through Friday, and then I was kind of relaxing on the weekends, and that has suffered. I think, well, today for me is Thursday, and only two videos have come out this week, so I'm sorry about that. Luckily, there aren't many of you, and it's not a lot of people I'm disappointing. Not that disappointing you that are watching matters less to me. I think I really stuck my foot in my mouth there. Yeah, these guys, I couldn't kill them with that big two-handed thing. They just kept resetting my attack animations. It was painful. So I've been spending a good bit of time just kind of alternating between gathering all the resources kind of right along this ridge. But I need trees. I go back down there. And then just kind of killing everything that's up here to try to grind out experience. So I'm going to continue to do that. And when I've got, you know, some kind of progress, and I really don't know what that progress is going to be just yet. I've got big ideas, but I don't have the ability to do them yet. This is a dinky, rinky-shink shack that I'm not real happy with, but I know sandstorms are a thing. And I felt like I needed something there so that if a sandstorm comes, I have somewhere to go. So, I think I'm going to cut away, and I'm hoping that I can play enough tonight to actually make more progress to show you. Where'd that come from? Someone threw a booger at me. Is there a booger monster? I can hear a booger monster. Come out wherever you are. What? Is it that guy? Oh, you jerk. You kidding me? That feels way too far away. Anyway, so I was saying, I'm hoping I can play enough tonight to have some progress to show you, and, you know, and get another, we're like 15 minutes in, or 14 minutes in, you know, get another 10. 15 minutes worth of footage to show you. Otherwise, I might have to, you know, this video might actually happen over a couple of different recording sessions. Are we okay now? What? Oh no, you want some?
Go get some! Get some, you big mutant turtle!
Yeah. Alright. Can I fix that? Let's fix that. I can fix it a little bit. Good enough. I'll check in with you. I'll let you know if it's later today or another day. Alright, so we just leveled. What I've been doing is just running out here and gathering stones. I took the wood I already had, put another chest over here to start stockpiling some building materials, and I managed to get 39... which feels like a good amount, stone foundations put together. I'm pretty unhappy with this. It's just as tall as it is wide, which I think looks ridiculous. And, you know, the building in this game is very similar to Ark, and I feel like, I managed to make some pretty interesting buildings in Ark. I think I was doing pretty well. So I want to extend this building. I want to make it bigger. I was looking at this, and it kind of lines up. I'm hoping that this will go out, and I can just tear this bit of fence out, and it will line up perfectly, and then the fence can end right at this wall, and the building can extend out. I haven't checked on this side if that... Oh, well, that's easy. We just tear that whole fence out, and this building can go back that way as well. So I want to make this bigger. I want to make it look interesting. I want people to see it and go, hey, that's a cool building. But what occurs to me is I did find a little bit more, let's turn that off, a little bit more iron stone while I was doing that. I really want to progress to the Iron Age, which means we need iron. Wrong button. And I've heard there's kind of like this region is good for iron, so maybe we go Hazard Adventure. How we doing? We got food. Do we got any more superfood? No more superfood. Did our neighbors die? Oh, they did. They died. I was just noticing them over there just a minute or two ago. I wonder if they've despawned. I don't always get over here in time while their corpses are still around. Nope. They've already died and despawned. Do we have any more goodies? Nope. Not yet. Alright, so we got regular foods. Let's put regular foods down here. We could use a little top off on the water skin. I have gone kind of up in that way. Oh, hey, where'd you come from? Were you one of those aquatic hyenas? That's nonsense. So, like I said, I've looked kind of up in here. I didn't see any of the iron rocks, which I guess are... I want to kill this bluebird. Oh, yeah, and we leveled. Let's deal with that. We get 4 points now, so let's go more strength and more vitality. We'll deal with recipes another time, because nothing's going to help us at the moment. We need to get iron. We need to progress. We need technological advancements. Come on, why you always gotta back up, jerk? Hey, birdie. Oh, you's a pretty bird. But I think I heard someone say in a video, I don't remember who or when, but that you were worth a ton of experience. So I will kill you for your experiences. Oh, there's another one. What was that? Oh, there was like a little spazzy bunny over there. Let's see who's around that might try to join this fight. I'm gonna kill this other bird. Ooh, I need to eat a superfood. Superfood is just cooked, purified human flesh, which is why I think Yogg is the way to go, because of the superfoods. It's definitely very helpful. Come on. Alright. Oh, another spazzy bunny. So let's go on an adventure. What's up there? I don't know. I've never been up there. I need to eat more regenerative... Oh, dang it. Why you? Why? What'd I do? I didn't do nothing to you, man. You're gonna make me use up all my... And there's a hyena. Oh, he's aware of us. Oh, two of them. You got a buddy. More superfoods for the win. I might have to just stand here for a second and let my health regenerate. Is that... I don't feel like we're ready to deal with a Rhinoceros. I got attacked again while I was just standing there. Another hyena came down. Little jerk. Let's go around this Rhinoceros. I have no idea what their aggro range is. So let's go find out what's up, how. A hyena. Oh, I also picked up some rocks down there. That's why my... That's how everything got repaired. The hyena's up here. Which one's coming? This one. Get some.
Get wrecked. Yeah. Ha-cha. Slice.
Alright. I don't want to eat up all my superfood. So I'm trying to be a little slow and deliberate to give us... Oh. I was like, what is that building? But that's us. Looks better when you catch it out of the corner of your eye. This would be a perspective I've never seen. How are we looking over there? It's a thing. It's definitely a thing. That building is too tall. I don't like it. Is that you? Alright, come on. Maybe we'll get another level. That'd be cool. Maybe we'll get a couple. That'd be fantastic. Maybe a speeder. I see you, speeder. Maybe there'd be some iron up against these mountains. I've never actually seen one other than in someone else's video, so I don't know. I would think I'd spot it. I've already been up that road. That's the one right above our place. Where's that speeder? He's gonna ambush us. I can feel it in my bones. Do I have any bones? In these bones right here, I can feel it. Was he down there? Is it the hyena coming? Oh, he told the spider, didn't he? He's tattletale. Maybe he didn't. Oh, yeah, he did. Never trust a hyena. I think that's sound advice. Never trust a hyena. What's over here? Oh, that crippling poison just makes you so slow. I'm gonna go around that guy. I don't wanna mess with him. I'd like to have my health regenerate. It has not yet regenerated to full. A lot of rocks and a road.
All roads lead to the city.
I won't put the effect on that one, though. Down here? Nope. Maybe... Is that one over there? Ooh, let's go look. Let's go over here. Maybe we can skip that hyena. There we go. Or is that coal? I don't know. Let's find out. Coal? Alright, well, coal's cool. Broke it with our sword. I feel like that was inefficient. Can we fix this? Alright. Well, we got 24 coal. That means we can finally make a legitimate torch. Maybe I'll learn how to make a bonfire now, because I had kind of wanted to get our place lit up, but I was assuming the bonfire was going to need coal. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't. Well, I'm happy to find coal, but it's not what I'm here for. Coal is not preventing me from progressing with the blacksmithing. I need the irons. But I guess it's good to know that there's a source of coal nearby. Looks like coal over there, some here. We're gonna grab it. Cause it's coal. Could we be foo? Not too. Coal ain't no foo. Oh, who did that? Who said that? You? Come here, mister. I think we're gonna get another level, alright. That'd be great. Is it you? Alright, come on. Come get some. Oh god. Hey. Oh, hey. We're definitely getting better. How about you? Well, you're a different color. I wonder if there's just color variations or if color matters. If it's... Good lord. Is he dead yet? Thank goodness. I gotta eat a superfood. Man. No, I'm talking about pomegranates. More coal. Let's get the coal. Ooh, we're almost leveled. Come on, come on. Hey. Smash it, smash it. Alright, but I want irons. I want iron. Hey, doggy. Oh, spears. Dang it. Ooh. Oh, and we leveled. Awesome. I'm gonna run over here. Eventually. We're getting heavy, too. I feel fat. I feel bloated. Too many burritos. Yeah, that's more stone than we need to carry. So, drop that. We got a ton of bones at home. Drop that. We got a ton of meat at home. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. And drop that. Wait. Did I dropped the cooked meat, didn't I? Oh no, I put it on my hot bar. Hehe. Alright, let's see. We got 4 points. You know what? We wouldn't be able to carry more while we're out here. For sure. And then we'll do some survivals. Done. Settled. I guess the nice thing is when we do finally get home, we're gonna have a, you know, we got at least 2 levels so far of skill points or whatever those things are called. More coal. I wonder where that road goes. I wonder if it leads to the city. Come on. There you go. Where are we anyways? Okay. More coal. Oh, hello, spider. And other spider. No. Oh, look at that. Look at me. I thought I was tactical. Yeah, get some. Get wrecked. Oh, man. Down to 2 hits already. All right. Lots of coal. Oh, hey. 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 No fair. Okay. Man, there's more spiders. Just rush him. Ooh, and an extra swat while you were in the air for good measure. Hopefully there's not any more. I'd like our health to regenerate a little bit. What is that? Is that one of those Ninja Turtles? Oh, a crocodile. What are you doing up here, man? Aren't you an aquatic beast? Oh, jeez. Superfood. Superfood. Save me, superfood. Will you die, please? Thanks. Oh, hey. Sit, boo-boo, sit. Good crocodile. Do you got, like, the thick hides? Yeah, thank you. Please. Is it getting dark? Crappers. So there must be a camp over there. It's getting dark. I feel like it's... Okay. I feel like it would be wise to head homeward. And, you know, put down all the coal we found. Maybe learn a thing or two. And then try this again at the break of dawn. So I'm gonna fight my way home, apparently through the in the dark. Let's get this out. Hey, who did that?
Come out. Hey, hey, hey.
I got places to go. Where'd that other hell there he is? Hey man, his buddy. Hey buddy, come on. Oh, you got another buddy too. Dang it. Superfood. Oh no. I ate it too late. Dang, where are we? Alright, we gotta try to find our way back there.
Shoot.
Wait, am I not dead? Or am I regenerating? That's why it looks like I have health. Why did I spawn down there? I thought I set that thing. Spawn point updated. Alright, well, I feel like we probably got enough content for a whole episode now. When the sun comes up, I'm gonna run around, gather my corpse, try to get all my stuff back. It looks like I had a busted up sword as my standby sword, which is not very hopeful. So I think that's going to be the plan. And then I'll continue doing some of the things I was doing. I am going to try to find some iron. I think maybe I'll record that just to let you guys, you know, see me out and about exploring in unknown places and doing stupid things. But then, you know, we'll check in the next episode. So let me know down in the interactables by using them in any way you see fit, whether or not you're enjoying this series or if you're just pissed off that 7 Days to Die is suffering. But anyway, stay classy.